Are you serious? You just bound and determined to kill one of my frickin' giants?
Heh, we got a critical hit this time, yeah.
Up to 31. I could get Mass Demon Slayer. I should get Dragon Slayer, though. Darn. No, in the later games, slow at level 3 is a mass spell. Can't say I'm a fond of these stupid fairies, though. They're very, very obnoxious. To show off. Get you. And here they come with their wasp swarms. Because it's funny, I guess. Stomp, stomp, stomp. And you go after him instead. I'm gonna have the miners wait. Should have shot at that Trant. Why won't you die? Chop him down. You got what you deserve, buddy. And of course, you got like 100% critical raiders. Does everyone have to show off from the Chest of Rage today? Raid. Another group of orcs that I probably can't kill. No phone. No. Oh dear. Well, we can give it a shot. Hey, orcs. Ah, you stop human, Mish. No, you. You stop me, enchant small turtle. Good spirit here, Karak. Send me human. Me beat cut human now. Give sacrifice to kind spirit. Three sheep. No, three sheep not enough. Three sheep and hen, good sacrifice. Spirit kind. Karak give good. Oh, it's you. I... You have a good memory, Shaman. Me know or, I recognize you too. Now, Karak, take revenge! He is very strong, Shaman, now. Have Crystal of Peace. Now, remember big ancient magic. Can turn you into toad. Just try it. I know some big spells. For example, I can make stars fall onto your head. Stops his mumbling and looks at you with interest. You great Shaman, too? Even Karak not know that spell. How can you pour stars? Show you how? You'll be seeing stars when I hit your head with a big heavy thing. You know, Shaman. I can, I actually know some spells. I can summon lightning and, you know, raise the dead. If I got level 1 in chaos magic, I could raise the dead. Stuff like that. I know all kinds of spells. I got a big spell book. Laugh at Karak. Soon you always laugh when Karak hang your skull on my staff, your skin sound on my drum, and your eye in my soup. This is probably the reason I saved. I'll take you out. He's got a lot of intellect. His troops aren't that numerous, but I bet he's gonna summon some painful things. Yeah, not gonna beat him. Just from his magic power. The troops are just there so he doesn't, But, he just nailed, 4,000, 3,000 damage on my giants. Get him, death! Actually, their morale is probably really high, so it's not gonna hurt them that much. Didn't hurt them that much at all. Butts out here and help more. Get rid of that, because it's a problem. Increasing everyone's defense is definitely a problem. At least he's zapping his own guys now. Get them now while they're still pygmied. More damage than would have done in melee with only one giant left. They're feared. That's why they're acting weird. Thank you. Unacceptable. Also high dog. Yes, I can beat him, but it's gonna be costly. That's a thing, I guess. Stop doing that. Whatever. Stop that. Now you're cornered. Oops, should have moved him forward a space.